During times of trouble, photographs have a way of impacting all of us, and that's certainly true today.
A recent picture of a growing family right here in Charlotte could be a lasting image of the virus here, but as Channel 9's Deshaun Brown shows us, the picture is moving some to help.
Even 1,000 words may still fall short of the story behind this photo.
I was just emotional because my mom had just died, and I was like, I'm actually doing this, and I've got two kids, and it was just overwhelming.
It captures a Charlotte woman arriving home for the first time with her newborn son. He was born during the coronavirus pandemic. It's also the first meeting between baby Riggs and big brother Maverick. Their family friend and local photographer Allison Reynolds captured it all.
I'm surprised I even got the picture because I was bawling. You can just see her lips move and say, I love you. And I literally was like, I'm going to cry right now. I literally just started like bawling because you could feel every single emotion.
Reynolds initially shared the picture in a post on Facebook about her friends, a husband and wife who just lost their jobs, welcomed a new baby while cut off from the world.
That kind of extremely spread, and it's getting more and more shares.
The offers to help them came quickly from friends and strangers who started purchasing items from their baby's registry. Now the two friends, both moms, are paying it forward.
We've seen a huge outpouring of people who are struggling to feed their families. So I think what we're actually going to do is switch out that link and get some needed items for them. Especially the single moms, you know, those are the ones that are really going to be going through this alone.
And the mom in that photo says she and her baby are doing very well right now. She was restricted to one support person during birth, and that was her husband, but she really could not say enough about the quality of care that they received while they were in the hospital. Back to you.